100-ton girder is to be placed in position for the widening of the railway at Speke Road near Liverpool, and it's a big engineering job. The girder is the heaviest single piece ever to be tackled in this way, so it's a case of derrick or little by little. The power for the lifting operation is supplied by a locomotive, which travels 55 feet for every foot the girder's raised. That's almost as strenuous as lifting grandma's face.